Howdy, folks. From Big Top Chautauqua at the top of Wisconsin, welcome to another freshwater hour of Tent Show Radio. I can't believe another year's gone around. Is that a big top I see there high above the ground? Ballyhoo. Ah, ballyhoo. Funding support for Tent Show Radio is brought to you by the Bayfield Inn. Stay, dine, and relax year-round on the shoreline of Lake Superior and downtown Bayfield. Any traveler, any season, any meal, your view awaits. More info at thebayfieldinn.com. And by the Bayfield Chamber of Commerce. Beautiful Bayfield in the Apostle Islands. You can tour sea caves and shop our galleries and stores on the shores of Lake Superior. Information and lodging at bayfield.com. And by the Ashland Area Chamber of Commerce, Ashland, Wisconsin. The historic mural capital of Wisconsin with over 30 retailers in our 8-block historic district. For a free brochure of self-guided mural tours, go to visitashland.com. And now here's your host of Tent Show Radio, humorist, singer-songwriter, and best-selling author, Michael Perry.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to Tent Show Radio from Big Top Chautauqua. Tonight, we travel back in time and turn this tent into a jazzy canvas dance club, courtesy of the world-famous Glenn Miller Orchestra. At intermission, I'll tell a story about going out to shut in the chickens and winding up just staring at the moon. Folks, the show you're about to hear emanates from a special space in a special place. Tonight's act even makes mention of that during the show. The Big Top is just that, a grand blue and pearl gray striped canvas beauty suitable for a circus, but in this case home to a history of stories, laughter, and music, especially music, delivered live and under lights on a stage that has served names recognized both in our backyard and in the far corners of the world. The Big Top seats are set directly on the earth, and what a spot of earth it is, green and glorious, atop a hill so high it overlooks beautiful Bayfield, Wisconsin, Lake Superior, and those all-natural, waterbound wonders, the Apostle Islands. If you enjoy that vision, if you enjoy what you hear over the course of the next hour, and you want to see and experience it firsthand, please get to know us at www.bigtop.org. It sounds beautiful up here because, well, it is beautiful up here. You ought to grab a ticket and come on up. The first time the great bandleader Glenn Miller composed an orchestra, it went broke. The next time he got the band together, he created a sound that outlived even him and echoes right up to this very day. The jazzy, swinging big band sound evokes the past, even as it remains vibrant right here in the present. To experience Miller's legacy live, presented by Cracker Jack top-tier instrumentalists and vocalists, is to imagine what it was to show up all dapper at the club in the late 30s, even if you're, sitting in a tent on a hill in the woods in your flip-flops. The setting and the contrast only heighten tonight's experience as we lower the canvas flaps, bring up the lights, and anticipate a lively evening courtesy of the Glenn Miller Orchestra.
Thank you. Well, thank you very much, and good evening. Welcome, folks, to the Big Top Chautauqua. And as you can tell, we have a great group of musicians on stage. So how about it for the Glenn Miller Orchestra? Well, we've got a real treat for you folks. We have a very talented singer we're going to invite to the stage for these next couple songs. No, I'm not talking about the Blues Brothers, who appear to be sitting there in the middle section in the back with their sunglasses on. I'm talking about Miss Jenny Swoish, who comes to us from Nashville, Tennessee. She's a terrific singer. If you were here a few years ago, you heard her sing with the band as well. But we've got some new songs to feature her on, including this one from 1939. This was released as part of a film that year, you may have heard of it, called The Wizard of Oz, and it's a great one to introduce Miss Jenny. This one is Ding Dong, The Witch is Dead. Oh,
witch is dead. Witch, old witch, the wicked witch. Ding dong, the wicked witch is dead. Wake up, you sleepy heads. Rub your eyes, get out of bed. Wake up, the wicked witch is dead. She's gone where the goblins go. Below, 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 yo-ho. Let's open up and sing and ring the bells out. Ding dong the merry-o. Sing it high, sing it low. Let them all know the wicked witch is dead. Thank you. Thank you very much. Good evening. My name is Jenny. I'm delighted to be here singing under the big top for you all tonight. But how about this band, y'all? Thank you. This next song is a beautiful ballad from the 1920s called Just Imagine. Just imagine that he loves me dearly. Just imagine I am his sincerely. Closing on his knees.
How about it for Jenny Swoish?
Thank you.
You are listening to Tent Show Radio. Tent Show Radio is a production of the nonprofit Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua. General information, summer performance schedule, and online ticket sales are available at bigtop.org or at 888-BIG-TENT.
Welcome to intermission, folks. The music tonight is the music of memories, and time slipping past and rippling back, and something in it sent me to an autumn evening a few years ago, watching as the full moon eased up a sulky orange. Later, when I walked out to close the chicken coop, it was bright white and riding high. An elongated cloud hung between it and the earth, illuminated and ghostly, a strand of carded wool. Somewhere invisibly above, a flock of geese honked. It is my understanding they take the night air because it is cool and smooth and not bumpy with daytime thermals. It seemed they were headed north as opposed to south, but I trust they'll figure it out. I stood beside the coop as I had done, I suppose, several thousand times since we moved to this farm, a ceremonial and practical appointment marking the end of day, but maintained primarily to keep the fox from the hen house, to say nothing of weasels, skunks, raccoons, and fishers. As is often the case on a night as still as this, I could hear the semis running the interstate 2 miles distant, the steady flow of commerce propelled by diesel through darkness, the running lights sliding along at ground level while geese beat the air above. For a decade or so stretch back there in the early days, I spent swaths of time on the road with truckers, writing about their lives and trade, taking notes from the shotgun seat. I can stand here beside a garden stripped and set for the fallow season, but for a few pumpkins and the hardy kales and chards, and visualize the glow of the dashboard, the easy rise and fall of the air ride cab, the concrete super slab perpetually spilling into view beneath the headlight flow. I feel myself traveling even as I stand still. I drop the pocket door on the coop and elicit not a cluck. The chickens are at roost and at rest, leaving the wild geese to do their thing. A chicken is bound to migrate between the feed pail and the nesting box with peck and scratch side trips as the fencing allows, but beyond that, they're homebodies, upshot being it's easier to find the eggs. It's back up the rise then to the crest of the hill and the house, remembering to duck beneath the bare branches of the apple tree as nothing harshes the lunar ceremonial scene like a stick in the eye. A last look at the moon, then it's inside to lock the door and climb the stairs. Call it a day. Tomorrow there will be bills and appointments, errands, and I imagine some missteps, backtracking, and low-key futility. I will probably try to open my office door without unlocking it, even though it has to be unlocked every morning, and this will render me testy at the only person to blame, the same person who knows where the key is stashed and in fact was the last to stash it, but nonetheless requires the dumb surprise of the failed entry to remind him to actually use the key. Again, this is likely to be only the first setback of the day. For now, however, it is head to the pillow, mind to the sky, choose your drift-off adventure. Take a trip to the moon, sit astride a sparse cloud, fly point with the midnight geese. And failing that, throw open the window to allow the sound of the highway in. All those miles you banked all those years ago, unspooling in memory for you now. The moon slowly edging its way toward morning. Or perhaps you are taking your memory trip to the sound of music, sweet music of another era, freighted with its own ripples, reminiscences, and recollections, right here in this big, beautiful tent, in the company of friends, and, welcome them back, please, the Glenn Miller Orchestra.
It all began in a cabana in Havana, where I enjoyed a month's vacation by the sea. And neath the tropic sun, I found the one and only one for me. I learned to love in a cabana in Havana. He even taught me how to rumba on the sand, and how he looked at me and softly said, "Cici," to all I planned. Serenade on his guitar, do 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 do, and romance like only Latins do. I remember when we kissed goodbye, and I was so contented. I finally consented I'd marry him in July. And now I sit in a cabana in Long Island and see a couple honeymooning by the sea. Well, it's my Latin love right there in the cabana next to me. And he doesn't give a darn for this poor Americano. Next winter you'll be seeing me tobogganing and skiing far away from a cabana in Havana. Cabana in Long Island and see a couple honeymooning by the sea. Well, it's my Latin love right there in the cabana next to me. And he doesn't give a darn for this poor Americano. Next winter you'll be seeing me tobogganing and skiing far away from a cabana in Havana.
Thank you. Well, this next song we're going to do for you is another beautiful ballad, and at the very beginning here, we're going to feature our very talented pianist. I know you've heard from him once before. This is going to feature Mr. Daniel Tenbush on I'm Glad There Is You. This world of ordinary people, extraordinary people, I'm glad there is you. This road so new, I muddle through with you to guide me in this world where many, many play it low and hardly any stay in love. Thank you. Beautiful intro by Daniel Tenbush. And how about Erik Stabnau on the saxophone?
And how about our featured vocalist, Jenny Swoish?
Thank you. Step aside, partner, it's my day. Bend an ear and listen to my version
of a really solid Tennessee excursion.
Pardon me there, is that the Chattanooga Choo Choo?
Yes, yes,
track 29.
Hey, you can give me a shine. I've got my fare
and just a trifle to spare.
You leave the Pennsylvania station about a quarter to four. Read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore.
Dinner in the diner, nothing could be finer.
than to rub your ham and eggs in Carolina.
When you hear the whistle blowing into the bar, then you know that Tennessee is not very far.
Shuffle all the coal and gotta keep it rolling.
Well, well, Chattanooga, there you are.
There's gonna be a certain party at the station.
Satin and lace.
I used to call funny face. He's gonna cry until I tell him that I'll never roll.
Go, Chattanooga choo-choo.
Won't you choo-choo me home? All aboard. Get aboard.
How about it for Jenny Swoish? How about it for the Moonlight Serenaders? That's Chattanooga Choo Choo, the very first gold record. And how about it for this great band, the Glenn Miller Orchestra?
The Glenn Miller Orchestra, for when you like your big band jazz with a side of canvas.
Funding support for Tent Show Radio is brought to you by Cable, the gateway to Bayfield County, where world-class trails, forests, lakes, and adventure await. Visit cableforfun.com. That's cable, the number 4, FUN.com. And by Kilmola Truss, serving northern Minnesota and Wisconsin with custom floor and roof trusses. We provide first-rate problem-solving solutions to make your project go smoothly. For more information, visit kilmolatruss.com.
Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. Whether you beam it or stream it, we thank you for listening. We're as grateful as a guy who's been allowed to just stand there and watch the moon now and then. We here at the Big Top would love it if you come on up Bayfield Way or down or over or through for a live show one day. Details always available at bigtop.org. You can visit me anytime at sneezingcow.com. Until next we share the air, remember where I come from, and here at Tent Show Radio, nobody ever says goodbye. They just say, well, I suppose.
Tent Show Radio is a production of the nonprofit Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua. General information, summer performance schedule, and online ticket sales are available at bigtop.org or at 888-BIG-TENT. Tent Show Radio is produced by Keenan McIntyre, Michael Perry, Gina Negro, and yours truly, Philip Anich, and is available through PRX, the Public Radio Exchange.